Greetings, I'm Trinket and welcome back to Niche here with the Aurora Array. And here is our next leaders, I believe. So Beautiful and Star are currently still around, but Helios and his mate Aurora will be next in line to rule, unless something happens. But Valkyrie has just found them delicious food supply. So we're gonna make sure the female here is protected. And he's gonna come up and collect the food. And she's going to reveal stuff for now. And Bunny's gonna play with the bones of whoever this was. And use it as a musical xylophone of sorts. And then this is the daughter of Yango. And now it's Pecan's turn. And, Well, I guess I could give him a pattern. How about some more stripes? And lighter fur on this end. And then here's a deer porcine. And this is our very sickly swan. Poor swan. And here's Promise, who is looking for... Oh, it's gonna be his turn next with, Or is it? You look almost identical to your mother, except you don't have Cracker Jaw. Interesting. Peppermint. You go that way. Tough, I get that grass. Fisher get this delicious berry. Ergo, you do the same. And that's where am I sending you? Or rather, where are you being sent by the leaders? I'm not sure if they would have another moment unless... No. Probably not. He's gonna dip in there. And he's just gonna stay by his little boy. And talk. Where do you need to go? Nowhere that we know as of yet. Butters, butters, butters! Just keep collecting everything. Okay, Grayson, I want you. No, don't drown! Well, there is a female on this island. So there's that. And Roach is going to be sent back this way. his beautiful nose. Her time is nigh. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin. I'm sending you, I don't know which direction. Is that his mother? It is. Last one to load. That's where it is. Oh, here. To the next day. Uh-oh. Well, at least that wasn't a big issue. Thank you, Star. Thank you so much. Friend Gray might pick up that meat over here. I don't want him to. Valkyrie, Valkyrie, Valkyrie. You should be fine where you're at. Racing to go that way. And Autumn, you are being commanded to collect from that now that they can see you. Are now for sure. No! What the? Where did his bone? Is that his bones? Oh my. I didn't even. Well. That didn't go to plan. Where the heck is the other. Oh, he's over there. Well, she's not gonna be able to get over there in time, so get that. You survived protecting your little sister Snap. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Your name should be Runa. Of Generation 10. Damon, but promise. Peppermint. Continue forward. Nuketata. There's a new decree now that beautiful has passed on, that even you have to collect from Cactus. You've carried on your genetics. If you're an alpha before, you are delegated to picking cacti. Unless you can fish. There's lots of fishermen. Where are you going, Mouse? Going this way. Mota just hopped into a nest. You look a lot like, except your pattern isn't black. I think they'll call you Brownie. Generation 10. Okay, where's the father of Spry? Out of the nest, little one. Peach. Is a female. No, she's in the Wait, Heather. Go to Heather. And Pumpkin. Which direction do you need to go? This way. The last one you need is Cerrito. Both got very good stuff, so let's go with black as we turn to the next day. Wow, she has an adorable look. She doesn't look exactly like the first Aurora, but I think she's close enough to Brownie to call her Aurora the 7th. Another notch of the leader remains to be seen. Berries, Winona. Then Grayson. Oh. Somebody else wants to go. Well, that's pretty good. Try to gather it. Didn't succeed, of course. And peppermint. Okay, that. That's a bit staggering, but let's just make sure I. Okay. Bartholomew and Spartacus. And oh, here you go. I did it again! What the heck? My best fishers are doing my life. No clown, don't. Okay, Taku. Don't remember who we're sending you over for. Sorry, I can't tell much. You can't escape your fates. Unfortunate though it may be. If we have E in the next generation, well, wishing we may have it, so. Well, you could go fishing. Why did I? I think Star is doing it because he misses his mate. Or Staria. He's still here. Oh, he has some pumpkin. I thought he had a daughter. Think? Oh, it was beautiful and she passed away. Wait, his mate was beautiful. Mated with the wrong male. Okay. Well, I'm embarrassed now. I'm trying to remember who I'm sending to whom. Or who, Star is sending to whom. Yes. Oh. Come on, Rota. He actually has big ears, but you can't not feel him because of his odd looking. Well. Even you, Chimera. That lucky stag. Spry. He's just where he's supposed to be. No. Seriously, getting really difficult. Oh, look at that pumpkin. You're kind of close to your destination. I promise. I guess he's where he should be. I think he's nervous that he might have to pick the cacti himself, too. Again. If you can, you need to have another baby. Because of your immunity. Taco with A and B. Oh, he's coming out with a snack. Well, that's pretty close, isn't it? Let us turn to the next day. I heard the spawning of another carnivore. I think... Log in. I'm not sure if that's how you're supposed to spell it. That's one of the names I can remember. Well, hello. And you don't even have a friendly baby with you. Off you go, mouse. Oh, I didn't put you close enough. Over here. Snap, you move too. I'm talking. Friendly being and don't drown. That didn't exactly work. But you'll do what you can. Do what you can. No, won't hemophilia, please. Thank you. Grayson has come to woo the lovely Delphi. Oh, keep the violet eyes going. Beautiful. I prefer those black ones. Out a bit. Bunny's just gonna cut grass. Pumpkin over here, Bunny. Bunny Angle, you can go fishing. Rania. Oh, you're not even on this list yet. That's okay. Eventually you will be. I forgot to give you your generation signature, which is generation 10. Thank you, Papa, so proud. Good night, got a lot of fish. Pretty sure Star is upset. I'm sorry, Autumn. I actually didn't mean for her to cut that second cactus, but I thought it was one of these for some reason. And he did eat that food. You ate your own kin. Always 10 pieces of food we could have used. Okay. So we'll just go to the next day. Another one? Oh, she's lovely. The F gene, yes. Mimana? She's keeping that name. Starts with meme, it stays. Now let's see, is that... Alright. Who was hit? You were. Poor Butters. Will not take her mouse to come into this nest. Oh. So let's see. The Angle and Sarah had a baby. Pekin and Sarah had two. Yannick and Butters had a baby. Aragorn and Clown. Fisher and Clown. Helios and Aurora. Marvelous. Cronus and Stereo. So like that. I think Fear is done for the moment. And look at all the other babies. We have Mimana. And we have this little guy over here. We already have a Taku. They're naming Perp of Generation 10. Perpetrator. Carries that Venus down his genetics. I think Swan has to go over here. This little guy over here, who is, oh, Grayson, were you supposed to? I messed up once again, but at least he's not sick. You can't mate with her ever again, Grayson. And he's going to be called Trooper of Generation 10. And he'll be the bodyguard of these two. Oh my. She looks like Buttercream, doesn't she? Buttercream has passed, hasn't she? Here's the lovely Buttercream. Wait, this is male. And here is Valor. Generation 7. You didn't actually have your generation on you. You're supposed to be generation 6. And you're generation 7. There we go. And is that you? It was both over here. Who has Bleach? Awkward. Her father's watching. That's just. Let's pretend that some. How is weird as it sounds? Well, they're animals, so I don't think they care. Doing the hunt for fish. I think that's going to be it for now, so. Until next time, bye!